Hello and welcome to Heaven's Vault on the GPD Win 2. Sadly, it doesn't run amazingly. I get about 30 frames per second most of the time, and in more graphically intense areas I get about 20, and that also goes for the sailing sections, where I get about 20. And thankfully, the game is not hectic in any way whatsoever. In fact, you can't even run. You can just walk in a world that's essentially dying, slowly. And even during the most hectic parts, like control-wise, are when you're sailing, and there's no way to fail sailing. If you're aiming towards a specific spot, and you have like the navigation set to that spot, and you miss an intersection or something, the game will tell you, hey, you missed that, press X to reset. And you'll be taken back about 5 seconds, and you can make the choice again. And you can't actually harm your ship. It works. It really works. Also, most of the time you will spend looking through inscriptions, and that part I think I got like 60 frames per second pretty much all the time. And just like, it's just you rearranging words to make sense of an archaic, old, forgotten language. And yeah, that part works really well on the Win 2. So yeah, check it out, and I'll see you next time. And for now, enjoy the rest of this video.
My story begins on Iox. That was where I met the robot. I was 15 when my Ari rescued me from the slums of Elbereth and brought me here. I'd never seen such luxury or such kindness. I still don't know why she did it. Mayari wanted us to sail to Mayerzi. It was a short sail through fast waters. We stepped off the ship and into the mud. Mud covered the ground and rock. And everywhere I looked, things were growing from the mud. And some of those things had legs.